And all else they pour down is a complete holic. We do cross community groups to try and bring the town better, like closer together, and we've met some unreal people, but nothing's actually happened. We're just mates, and if we go up the town, we're afraid of getting jumped or something. There's nowhere to go that you actually feel safe. It's just basically nothing. You're just gonna either like get jumped or something like that there, or feel scared. We want something that we can at least feel safe in.